Okay. Here we have the four aces. Okay. And what we're going to do is we're going to take the first ace, the ace of clubs, black ace. Puts it on the table right there. At least one, two, three aces left over. Okay. Now we're going to take the second ace, the ace of spades. Place that on the table with it. That leaves us with one, two aces. The red ace is in my hand, and the black ace is on the table. Now watch. Instantly, they've changed. Where the black ace is in my hand, and on the table, the red aces.